The president himself, in the videos he released, being very transparent, letting the American people into his hospital room, in essence, even talked about the fact that he has learned so much about this virus, how having now gone through it, sharing the experiences of so many people in this country now. He understands what the fights are that people have gone through. He understands now more about the medicine, more about the information, and that makes total sense.
So
anybody who experiences something directly has a different level of understanding about that experience. And so the president's no different. He literally stared down coronavirus. It looks like he's on the back end of it. The two best words I've ever heard Doc Conley say, he's back.